Look here! Look here! Look here! Look here! Look here! Look here! Hey, welcome back to the channel, ladies and gentlemen. We're back with more WWE 2K18 My Career Universe mode. This is episode 214, baby. After Dub Accompany, Brandon Collins in his match earlier tonight, Dub has a match of his own. And your undisputed champion is now headed to the ring. Yeah, guys, you heard it right. It's a handicap match. Dub will not have one opponent. He will have two of them. And let's find out who your boy going against tonight. That's not his music, but yeah. And his opponent, first, Bo Dallas. Florida, you see who your boy. You see the shirt he got on. So you know who's coming next. I don't know why they should have been together, but yeah. The B team. And his partner. Dub is going against the B team and a handicap, tornado handicap that is match. Yeah. Instead of trying to punish your undisputed champion. Here we go, ladies. Oh! Dub went out the boat. Hawk is in the boat. Oh, couch him. And Bo kind of interjected. Bo interjected. Get down, Bo! Oh, and Curtis going to go on attack. I got to save all these. Oh, suplex from Curtis. Axel.
How do you sum up Dub's performance as boy?
Boy?
What in your opinion can we all expect from him tonight?
Get out!
Here's somebody who's willing
Bo,
to
you want one?
About
you want one too?
To and that's the way it should be.
You want one too?
There's no question. Tonight is a big enough night for him. And he
oh,
knows
wrong
it.
Person. Wrong person. Oh, he caught me. He caught me. But I'm not gonna let it go down. Come here, Axel. Come here, Axel. Gonna give you a little DDT action, boy. Dub is taking it to the B team. Bo with the
with a
nice chop across the chest, ya boy. Oh, they going on. They working together now. Working like a team now. Oh, now you. So I gotta get Axel because I have no reversal. Get this work.
Well, I don't think his performance here tonight is necessarily one I would point to.
Oh, catch it! Oh my, Bo Dallas.
Handicap match. Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
Oh, I don't know where catching your boy over there. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Get out.
In a bad way, guys.
Oh, caught you again, boy. Caught you again, boy.
Exactly how he drew this one up.
You, why don't y'all get out this ring so I can put the other one in some work?
Man, what a hit.
Do right some work on the other one. Ooh.
Escapes trouble there.
Boy. Don't never try to reverse nothing from me, sir. Don't never try to reverse nothing from me. Ooh.
Yeah, that did some big time damage, Michael.
Oh, he caught me again. I can reverse that time. Oh, then they go. Bo Dallas back in the ring and they going back on
a fight, and that's exactly
on a double team.
He may very well find himself on the wrong end of this decision if he doesn't come up with something quickly. This is exactly the opening his opponent was looking for.
Oh,
easy to find, but hey, he found it finally.
What? Ooh. Oh,
way to get on the offensive guy. Handicap matches are all about the odds, Cole, and sometimes understanding and navigating those
get up, Bo.
As fair or unfair
get up,
as
Bo.
They may seem, can make all the difference in the world. When this guy's on,
get up, Axel.
Out.
Axel. Curtis the Axel.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey. And if he doesn't, hoping to end it here.
Come on, one. Oh, not even a two. He caught me. How you catch me?
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
What? Oh.
You have to like his chances here. His shoulders are
down. One, two. Oh, I'm gonna say you gotta kick out, boy. Too early for y'all to get to the demise.
You can't. Oh,
neck breaker. Your undisputed champion is on a roll.
Trying to get back to his feet here.
There we go.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Oh, duh, with the quickness.
Bo,
wrong move, Bo.
He wants no part
I want to try to throw you back in the ring, but okay, I'll take it.
Ow!
Hey, catch me. Now they gonna go on the tear.
It's no secret that
you can't go. You can't go no faster than that. Can't go no faster than that, sir. Just can't go no faster than that.
Makes him one of the best in the business.
Can't go no faster than that, my guy. Oh, run into it. Oh.
Doesn't show any. Can he do it here?
One, two. Get me. Oh, he got me.
Back in from the apron.
Back on the inside. He's trying to take me inside.
Wow, the crowd's on the edge of their seats. Yeah, pretty sure our table just to catch him off guard there, I guess. He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that. Bo Dallas is calling.
Oh, Bo setting up. I'm trying to put your undisputed champion away. Try to put your undisputed. Oh, look at Curtis. Gonna let me put my move on him.
Let's see that again.
Gonna let me put my move on him. Oh, he caught me, though. He caught me. You better be taking me somewhere close. Because if you don't. Oh. And Curtis with these knees.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher. Curtis Axel is in position.
He's calling for Dub to get up. I should have known he was going to go after me. Should have known that.
To the outside now. What? Perhaps looking to get his thoughts. He's bringing it back.
Got you. Oh, and Bo going to go on attack.
He misses can't miss much, Cole.
What?
He is rolling.
Oh, they're gonna keep with the double team.
Showing very few signs of life.
Stick to it, boy, because it's over when you let me loose. It's over with you. Let your boy loose. What?
Nope.
Get this work, boy. I got no. I didn't need that. I did not need that.
That was impressive, Cole. Ain't no
stopping
now.
Oh.
Dub looking pretty exhausted right now.
They about to go at you, boy.
Can he go here in a cat match? The beating he's taking right now is just plain brutal. He may never be the same again after this. He's
Gotcha. And Bo gonna go on attack. Dub with the quickness.
DDT. To think I almost wrote him off earlier.
Get up, Dub.
This one's over.
Taking it to the Mars.
He's not looking good here, Byron. No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
What is Dub doing? What is your boy? Bo. Caught him. 1, 2, 3, just like that, you're undisputed champion. Let's go, baby.
Here is your winner, the show, and
Doug. I call me the champion for a reason. You lucky I can't break out. I give you some more of this work, guy. But stay tuned for more of this action, baby. Appreciate y'all tuning in to this video. Make sure you like, make sure you comment. Please subscribe to the channel if you're feeling the content. And if you're looking for more videos, click above. With that being said, I'll holler at y'all in the next video. See you when I see you. Peace.